to find a camera first.
National Weather Service in Buffalo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Wyoming County, Livingston County, Orleans
Buffalo,
County,
Buffalo, WX,
Monroe County, Genesee County, Worcester, Ontario County, until 9:45 p.m. At 8:45 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along the line extending from near Oakfield to 7 miles south of Belfast, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour.
Ooh.
Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to trees and power lines. The storm has a history of producing wind damage across western New York. Locations impacted include Rochester, Greece, Irondequoit, Illinois, Batavia, Kennedy, Rockport, Geneseo, East Rochester, and Medina. This includes the following highways: Interstate 390 between exits 4 and 12. Interstate 90 between exits 44 and 48. Interstate 86 between exits 30 and 33. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. This storm has a history of producing wind damage across western New York with numerous reports of trees down. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. At Buffalo, a thunderstorm was reported. The temperature was 75 degrees Fahrenheit or 24 degrees Celsius, with 2.65 and relative humidity 70%. The wind was calm. The pressure was 29.74 inches and falling. Repeating, at Buffalo, a thunderstorm was reported. Temperature 75 degrees. On the Buffalo waterfront at the Coast Guard station, the temperature was 76 degrees.